Yesterday what I told you that time.
So, Maharaj told how grandfather Bhishma, he was fighting, he was leading the Kaurava army, and many of Duryodhana's sons have been killed. And not Duryodhana's brothers have been killed, Duryodhana's sons. And Duryodhana went to grandfather Bhishma and said, "What are you doing? You're calling out. How come another 100 has been killed? Why aren't you?" And so then grandfather Bhishma took a bow, took five arrows, and said, "Tomorrow I'll kill all of the 100." Five arrows. Duryodhana said, "Oh, we'll do it tomorrow. No, don't worry, we'll go tomorrow." But Krishna, he knew what was going on, so he took broadly and put a veil over her face and took her before grandfather Vishnu. And then when Vishnu Dev came out of his meditation, he saw her there, and thinking that she was the wife of Duryodhana. And then Krishna is saying, "Who brought you here?" And then he knew Krishna brought it here. Krishna's, and then there's different pastimes for different devotees. Before he was supposed to go, some Vaishnavas turned up and noticed, and so he had a choice. He could either stay there instead of Vaishnavas and cook for them and treat them, one of them, or he could go and do his service with so he decided to I'll stay and look after the service because that's my real goal in life, is to serve the Vaishnavas and become the gift of the Lord. And so he decided, "Oh, I won't go
not anything. Yesterday,
I didn't come at night time.
Not here. You can speak something. Yesterday, you wanted club.
You are telling how the Holy Name
loudly.
If you want to advance very quickly, then service to the sadhus.
Yes.
This is the thing that will please Krishna the most. So this story that about Duryodhana illustrated that, and how by serving the sadhus, Krishna became so pleased that he himself took that man's. Everything is taken care of by serving the sadhus. So that man, once he realized that actually Krishna had come and taken his role, when Duryodhana took the necklace, Krishna put the necklace around that man's neck himself, and he didn't even know that what had happened. But then when Duryodhana snatched it back, then at that time that man realized, oh, Krishna himself must have come. So then he thought, so why am I doing these mundane activities to sustain myself, because Krishna's taking care of everything. So at that time he gave it up. So and then you also stress, so by pleasing Krishna, by pleasing the Vaishnavas, everything can be taken care of. And then you also was stressing on how the Holy Name is everything from the beginning of it. All Shastras, all sages, all saints, they've taken the essence of all scriptures, and the scriptures that says the Holy Name is everything. And you gave the example of Jamadi Asya Yataha, but I didn't quite get one part, but you link that to Sringara Ras and how Sringara Ras is the essence. But maybe you can explain, I didn't understand how you said something about the Jamadi Asya, or maybe this is like the original Ras is Sringara Ras. And so Sringara Ras is the essence of the Maha Mantra.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Mataranath Guru, can you speak something?
I only remember how you were stressing so much on the Holy Name, that's all I can remember. I only remember how you were stressing so much on the importance of Maha Mantra.
Okay, thank you. Prabhupada Guru, speak something. Paramananda Guru, today we are everywhere to tell me little like that. Hare Krishna. When I came to Mathura, when first time came, that time my age, only 20 years, that time, 28.
Yeah.
And Gurudev have some speciality. Always he try to teach to everybody. You know, Gurudev telling teacher, he did not make anybody student. Teacher, everybody make to teacher. You know? Teacher, he made everybody teacher. Teacher did not make to anybody student. So Gurudev always, you know, always Gurudev gave to chance to everybody. You can speak a little bit, you can speak a little bit, you can speak a little bit, Gurudev. So when I am coming to Mathura first time, so one day coming, Bhaktivinoda after this day. So Gurudev, everybody have to chant, you can speak, you can speak. Then Gurudev telling that time my name is Rasananda. Our Rasananda, can you speak something? And then tell you, oh Gurudev, I don't know anything, I cannot speak. Then Gurudev telling, no. Hey, you telling something about some Vaishnavas. What is this meaning? Meaning, one flower you are offering is lotus feet. You know, you are always thinking our mind here and there, always going. Why going always here and there? If this mind, he could give example, this mind like one a ghost, you know. This mind, one is a ghost. You know, he can your blood always shaking this, you know, shaking this ghost, always blood shaking ours and this ghost, you know. If it did not get to, you know, this mind did not get what happened, then he killed you, this ghost, then killed you. Gurudev, you know, one time, Gurudev will tell you one good example. Gurudev will tell you one time, you know, who is the keep this ghost, I'll tell you your language, who is the keep this ghost.
Later the ghost.
Exorcist.
No, keep the ghost.
Keep the ghost.
Keeping the ghost.
Keep the ghost. Exorcist. Yeah. So one of the time, he's chanting something. chanting some ghost mantra, you know. We chanting the mantra of the ghost. Then now this ghost manifested. Hello, you are chanting my mantra and I am completely controlled to you now. Necessary you come to me, you know, you control to me, necessary always he can give some war. He did not give me any war, then I kill him, you know. Tell why killing me. Always try to give some war without a killing. Oh, then tell him, okay, he can make one building, 10-floor building, but he's the ghost, very powerful. You know, like this in the and make one 10-floor, you know, nice building. Again he can appear, will get what? Will a 10-floor building made, will you look? No? Big. Hello? Very, very fast is he made. Will he give quickly tell without the killing? Then he tell him you can make this river, you can make one bridge, you know. Some bridge that in the river, then no? Don't like this big river. Again appear. Will get what? Will make bridge here, look? Big bridge I made. They tell him, can you make one pond, big pond? He going, doing like this, no? Then one become one pond. Again appear, quickly then walk in the TV. But then can you make one whale?
Well,
then he suddenly make well. You know, whale came, you know? Then biggest walk. See, suddenly he do and appear. Then, will quickly give work without a key. Now, what can we eat? No? I give you big work, but one moment you to finish. Then you went to some sadhu, over sadhu, and we say to me, but what happened? Well, I am chanting some ghost mantra, now this ghost will control to me. And he always asking some work. Telling if you did not give work, then I kill you. Can you give some suggestion? Well, if you want work, okay. Don't worry, you can told to you, bring one big bamboo, you know. Mm-hmm. Big bamboo. And you put the earth. And nicely, you know, put some oil there.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, oil.
Yes.
And telling, you know, go to up, go to down. When I have time, then I can get some water. No, very easy process, no? Very easy process. Buddha will give example, if your mind, he don't eat some Krishna service, Krishna katha, Krishna kirtan, then what happening? That is the work of this mind, he must thinking something. This is the work, must he, you know, always thinking. This is the work of mind. If did not get working meaning, did not get Krishna seva, Krishna service, Krishna prachar, then what happened? This mind going to Maya, you know. The mind go to material thing, then what happened? He came to us, then came to us. Necessary, always your mind, always he used to Krishna seva, Krishna katha, Krishna kirta. Without this mind, take to us this hellish brand. Like this Bharat Maharaj, you know. Only last time he removed some deer. Next life you become dear. No? Next life you become dear. So if you did not give work, meaning Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Bhajan, Krishna Naam, Krishna Varti, then what happened? This is the mind, it will be the ghost. Then he killed us. So Gurudev telling, oh, why? You know, you telling some hari-katha, then what happened? Every time thinking, what can I tell, then what happens, this mind always engages to Krishna katha, Krishna's pastime. Then without this mind, like one ghost, yeah. So Gurudev told, when you telling about something, some Vaishnavas, Krishna, this meaning you give one power into his lotus feet, you know, Gurudev telling. So this way Gurudev, he gave a chance to everybody, Mathura, chance to everybody. So what happened one day, how I learned hari-katha. One day coming Baladev Vidyabhushana Prabhu appears there. Baladev Vidyabhushana Prabhu appears there. And Gurudev, when somebody comes appears and decides next day, Gurudev will four times discussing hari-katha. Four times. Many times. One time sit down, telling hari-katha. And again 10 o'clock coming. And listening some telling some hari-katha, opening some Pushpanjali, after taking prasad. Then again 4 o'clock, again he sit down, 4 o'clock, and telling hari-katha until arati. After arati, again Gurudev sit down. Again. And then Gurudev, everybody he gave chance, you can speak something, you can speak something, you can speak something, you can speak something, you can speak something. Always Gurudev gave chance to everybody. Yeah? Everybody gave, so he gave an enthusiasm to Gurudev. If somebody tell nice hari-katha, Gurudev so much liked him, you know. So much liked him, Gurudev. Why Gurudev so much liked him? You know, all father, they are thinking, father with business. Father, why are you thinking after me, who is to continue this business, take to off, you know. Who is maintaining this business? Always father think like this. That is our business. Our business is our Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Katha. You know, all every Guru Varga there want after me, necessary somebody, such a good disciple who is after me, continue this bhakti, you know, stream of this bhakti continue, keep. This is the big hope of our Guru Varga. You know, their big hope. If somebody keep this nicely, then Guru Varga there becomes so happy, you know, so happy. Oh, after me, somebody, you know, somebody after me with the continue, you know, this bhakti line of bhakti stream. He keep this world. So, I saw Bhagavan Narayana Swami Luigi became so happy if somebody so much interest to telling hari-katha, you know, telling hari-katha, study our all Goswami scripture. So, Gurudev always gave enthusiasm to everybody, always gave enthusiasm. So, what happened? But another, what I saw, if somebody tried to learn me some hari-katha slow, then what happened? Who is some senior tried to cast his leg and pull him. Why? He thinking, oh, he did not learn more than me nicely, you know. And so there. But only when I came to Mathura, Gurudev, I saw, you know, Gurudev, then somebody learning hari-katha, telling hari-katha, Gurudev, so happy, Gurudev. Oh, good, good. So after Gurudev, you know, there are so many disciples, now we're preaching whole world, everybody went. Many places they have been preaching Namaste. So, okay? So, you have everybody try. Yeah, yeah. If everybody try learning hari-katha, telling hari-katha, then what happening? This preaching spread slowly spread this hari-katha. If don't tell you hari-katha, then what happening? And slowly sink. You know? Slowly finishing this everything. So you are everybody in depth to Guru Varga. You are everybody in depth to Guru Varga. Guru Varga preached, so you are came to the spiritual life. If Guru Varga did not preach, how possible you are came to the spiritual life? So you are in depth. But how you can free of this in depth? How? When you are continue preaching. Continue preaching and bringing new flower to Krishna. New people to Krishna, you know. My Gurudev, Bhakti Sri Siddhanti Goswami Maharaj, He gave somebody sannyasi. And he gave to somebody sannyasi, but he not so qualified. You know? This brahmachari is not so much qualified. But this katha is very sweet. You know? And he going to bhiksha. You know? He always going to bhiksha, soap to soap, he going to bhiksha, bring some fruit, bring some vegetable. And this way he going to soap to soap, and also he going to soap to soap. So that time you tell hari-katha. You tell hari-katha. If looking some new way, you know, young way, he get more time to him and telling, oh, how this human being the way they are, you know, why he glad he gave this human being, you know, what is our duty, always try telling hari-katha, hari-katha. So this way, this Prabhu, he brings so many brahmacharya. He brings to so many brahmacharya bring to temple. So Gurudev, my Gurudev, become so happy to him. But he are not so much qualified, you know. But this telling hari-katha is very nice. And also this kirtan is very nice kirtan. He doing very nice kirtan. So Gurudev, when he gave to sannyas to him, then somebody telling, oh Gurudev, why gave sannyas to him? Yeah? Why gave? He am not so qualified, you know. Then Gurudev telling, now why I have given to sannyas to him? Then Gurudev telling, when somebody power to bring effort to Krishna lotus feet, then what happened? 1-2 days, we can draw this power with them. the smell also, this fragrance also finishing. But you know, this person bring such a power, and according to lotus feet of Gurudev, according to Krishna, always it blossoming, you know, always he gave to nice fragrance, always what in your language, always he never decrease, always they increase,
right.
This praise always, this fragrance always coming, new fragrance coming, such a bring flower, why? He brings so many brahmacharya to Krishna, so I am so happy to him, so I give to sannyasri, give to sannyasri. So this way, everybody will try, yeah? What you try? Minimum one, Gurudev always told, you know, when somebody come to Parikrama, always Gurudev, always you tell him, oh, when you come next time, you try, minimum bring 10% new. Gurudev always telling, you know, 10% you try, bring to new 10%. How you bring 10%? Then he will tell hari-katha. Yeah? Then tell somebody, inspire to him, and why Lord he gave human being, what is our duty? Yeah? When telling hari-katha, then person go, he can bring to 10%. Yeah? Bring to 10%. Necessary you will some energy give to preaching. Okay? Give to preaching. Bring the new flower. Shagavan? Okay, so every day not necessary, sometime give to preaching, you know, sometime give to preaching, and you also do your work, also do your own service, also do, but necessary you can keep that kind of vow. Every day I am going to out of my house and going to somebody's house and try to make friendship and telling him to hari-katha, telling to him hari-katha, bring a new flower and offering to the lotus feet of Krishna. You know, you are everybody son of a lion, not son of a, you know, fox. You are son of a lion. Understand? You know, Acharya Singh Rupini. So Prabhupada, Mahaprabhu, they are lion. You are coming this parampara, you know, you are son of a lion. So necessary you are son of a lion, you are becoming lion. Okay? Not fox. Lion, okay? So you try every year. I try bringing to nice flower and offering to Krishna's lotus feet. Okay? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Rama, you can speak something, okay? Then I will speak.
Just to continue on Maharaj's theme, Gurudev is very kind that he's arranging so many stimulus, so many engagements for us to remember Hari Guru Vaishnav, and you know, just looking at the beautiful deities here, all the senses can be engaged, especially in the temple of the Lord. All the senses can be engaged, like Ambrish Maharaj, you know, he was sleeping in the temple, he was honouring the Tulsi offered to the Lord's lotus feet, and he was hearing the Kirtan and Hari guitar of the Lord, and he was doing pilgrimage to all the holy places and doing parakram around the Lord, using his hands and feet to bathe the deities, dress the deities. Very wonderful thing that the Lord magnanimously appears in the Archavigraha form to accept our services through our Divine Master, the transparent via medium to accept our services. Otherwise, what hope do we have? To control the mind is almost impossible, and if you can't control the mind, you can't do smaranam, you can't be absorbed in remembering Guru and Krishna. You can't be absorbed. So therefore, to control control the mind, Krishna is saying, or Bhagavad Gita's Arjuna is saying, it's like as difficult as controlling the wind. But by regular practice, and like a wild horse, you know, keep him holding the reins, and gradually by engaging the mind, the wicked mind, has always been sort of by him, it's always been focused externally, as to enjoy through the five senses, enjoy this world, and as Maharaj says, bring us to a miserable end every time. Now we're trying to engage the senses. This movement that Mahaprabhu has set up, the acharyas, to engage the senses, so gradually our senses, our mind, our intelligence, everything will be purified, and we'll feel a sense of detachment from this world, and we'll awaken to our own divine spiritual nature, and then ultimately we can move from this stage of archan, which is done with the gross and subtle bodies, and Maharaj has been giving his classes about bhajan, hari bhajan. Well, bhajan can only be done with the atma, with the soul, so if we don't realize the soul, we can't engage in bhajan. So bhajan is a very high thing, but by Gurudev's grace, rain showers that come periodically, they keep us on the path, and they keep us having taste in the different limbs of bhakti, and gradually, the whole thing is dependent on our on connection with the Divine Master, and Guru Guru Kripa. So Guru Kripa, he kevalam, Shri Guru's mercy is everything. So Srila Gurudev, he is our be-all and end-all, he's our good fortune, he's our aim and object, and he is the path. If we surrender to the Divine Master, then we can have bhakti. If you don't surrender, you can't have bhakti. It's as simple as that. No saranagati, no bhakti. And so it's very, very essential that to serve with submission and humble inquiry. And without that submission. But by engaging the senses, by engaging the gross and subtle bodies in this path of bhakti yoga, then gradually we can come to the stage of offering our very self. And once we do that, we offer ourself, our spiritual, our atma, to the lotus feet of Srila Gurudev, then everything that we do will be for Guru and Krishna's pleasure. Everything. We'll live and breathe for their pleasure. So, but without that crucial point, you know, Srila Prahlada Maharaj, we've said it so many times, but Prahlada Maharaj has made it very clear that to engage in this Navara Bhakti, beginning with Shravana and Kirtana, first we have to surrender, then engage in this process. But anyway, so we're engaging this process, and gradually that mood, Krishna is so attractive, Radharani is so attractive, Mahaprabhu is so attractive, that eventually we'll voluntarily offer ourselves up for their eternal service. So we have to be captured. If we're not captured, then we can't surrender. You know, they have to, once having experienced a higher taste, one can give up a lower taste. And if we're still interested in lower things of this world, that means we haven't really got that higher taste to a great extent. So our hearts need to be flooded with the wonderful mercy of Sri Guru. What's in Gurudev's heart? We need a smell of that, a scent of that. And then we'll become so one-pointed, so fixed towards that goal, which is Radha-dasyam, Manjari Seva. If we can just get a scent, a smell of that into our heart from why Gurudev's calls us mercy, then we'll become so one-pointed, so fixed, that we'll give up everything in this world to attain that goal. But if we haven't really tasted that as sweet ambrosia from the other, super conscious realm, then it's natural that we're going to be attracted to everything in this world. And so therefore, we have to know that even while engaging our spiritual practices, we have to know that we need that taste. We're just all beggars. That's why we come to see the sages. We just come with our begging bowl. We're just hoping that they'll give us something and we have some spiritual taste. Otherwise, it's like traversing through the desert and just chasing my eyes. You know, there's no water, there's no taste there, and spiritual practices can become very dry and easily to give up. So we need that internal connection, and because it's a long haul, it's not a race run in a few days or a few years, it's lifetimes, but we need that internal connection with Gurudev. And so Maharaj is saying to engage the mind, and it's a very wonderful thing, and he's is an example, and so many other sevaks of Srila Gurudev that I look up to, that they spend their whole life serving Hari Guru and Vaishnava and receive their blessings, their sandini potency, and they have the strength to do Hari Bhajan and to travel the world and speak this hari-katha, Gurudev's message. They've given it, Gurudev's invested so much energy into these near and dear disciples that now they're distributing, as Maharaj said, they're travelling the world, they're distributing everything that Gurudev has given from his own self. So we're very fortunate. And so that's Srila Gurudev.
So, you know, so you know, like then coming somebody, Guru Bhargava appears at this unrelated date, you know, when coming, so, you know, like when Gurudev in Mathura, Gurudev, he gave to chance to everybody speaking. You know, who is speaking, always Gurudev gave to chance to him. He can speak, you can speak. So when everybody coming, like Rupa Goswami appears at this unrelated date, Sanatana Goswami appears and disappears today. Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami appears and disappears today. Gurudev always tried to give everybody a chance. You can speak. Then what happened? Everybody before that you can prepare, you know. Before they are prepared, they know. Gurudev asked to me. So they are prepared. So and when somebody is standing telling hari-katha, if telling something wrong, Gurudev doing correct there. Then what happened? Slowly, that everybody want to become a nice preacher. And nice, they are telling hari-katha. Why? Gurudev gave the chance to him, you know, Gurudev chance to them, and also there was so much enthusiasm Gurudev gave. So this way, everybody learn. So you are also try, you know, when coming some Guru Bhargava appears from disappearance day, you can tell to everybody. You have tried to everybody, preparation, you know, reading this life, no? Life and history, reading. Then what happening? This is a big sadhana of bhakti, you know. Then we try to, you know, you are reading something. But if you are reading, telling some hari-katha, then what happened? You are reading very, very deeply, you can read this thing. Very deeply. Why? You want to understand, then you can speak to somebody. First, you can understand, then try to speak something. Yeah? So this way what happening, that everybody one day very good speaker, you know, good speaker. Okay? So you are everybody try, you know, when coming Guru Bhargava, who is the sending this all message? Who is the send this all message? Who?
What's the question? What's the question?
Well, this program here happening, this program.
Yeah.
Who is the sent this message to everybody?
I'm sending on Facebook.
And so you can try, send this on Facebook also.
But everyone can do that. Everyone can share on their Facebook if there's a program or festival. All devotees can do that.
There's
no reason why everyone can't advertise and encourage the
others
to come.
Yes, so you know what happened. So necessary, you know, we are connected to all devotees, each other, you know, connected to each other. And necessary somebody, one person, he who is the calling to everybody. For this day, Gurudev appears day, that day, the Sanatana Goswami disappears day. Everybody try to come in, you know, everybody try to say to message, call to everybody, you know, call to everybody, and they, who can speak in this hari-katha, they say, you know, who can speak in this nice hari-katha, so you can call to the dev, okay, try to prepare, sir, not telling about this Rupa Goswami, Sri Sanatana Goswami, past time, okay, so I think like I saw now, before also coming so many devotees. But I is saying slowly.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they are not coming here. You can stop.
Mm-hmm.
You can stop this. Now no so much devotee coming. You know, when I am before came to here, when they take this temple, that time I was saw coming so many devotees also coming. You know, so many devotees coming here. Now I saw slowly. You know, slowly everything going to down. Not coming, so many devotees not coming now. So necessary to, you know, one time calling to all devotees, you know, who is the Gurudev disciple, you know, who is the Gurudev all disciple, one time call to them and doing some meeting, you know, discussing about this thing, you know, discuss about this thing, how our group slowly became spread, you know, slowly spread our association, make some new devotee. Yeah. So necessary, you know, one person necessary, very sincere, who is always give to enthusiasm to everybody, you know, give to enthusiasm to everybody coming here, telling hari-katha. So necessary one person, very, very enthusiasm person, and also gave to everybody enthusiasm. Everybody gave to enthusiasm and leading very nicely, doing very good behavior, you know, to with everybody, very good behavior with everybody, and necessary somebody. Yeah.
That's you.
I am in India, you know. I am India. Many places I am preaching, no? Many places I am preaching in India, not one places. I have two temples there, in our home there are two temples there, and another three in Jaipur also, there's one like temple. And also, not only that, I also going to different places, you know, different places going and telling hari-katha, preaching there. I have so many thousand people there, you know. Maybe you can look my video when I get katha, you know, how many people is there, you know, how many people coming there. And when I sometimes get katha, and there are thousand people coming, listen to hari katha. So here, you know, here.
What about in the West, Maharaj?
Huh?
When you travel around the world, how many people come?
Together we can discuss how we could go.
Yeah.
You could help us